Let's journey in. As you listen to these soothing, reassuring words and calming tones, do so with your eyes closed and your body limp. Just relax. Relax and breathe. Breathe in deeply. And now breathe out, releasing all thoughts from this present moment, allowing your thoughts to float away like puffy white clouds in the vibrant blue sky. And now, as you settle in, know that I'm going to take you on a magical journey, a journey deep into your heart space, connecting you with your higher consciousness, connecting with source energy, and connecting deeply with the energy of love. Into a space where magic happens. And now let us fully and completely de-stress your entire body, all the way from the top of your head to the tips of your toes and beyond, into your mind, emotions, and spirit, letting everything be free, letting everything go. Now begin to feel a wave of softness flow through you. Breathe in, breathe out. Relax your body into the softness of this loving energy. Breathe in, breathe out. Letting go of the outside world, allowing yourself to slip easily into your inner world, breathing deeply, expanding into the sensation of deep relaxation. And now on your next breath, breathe in a diamond crystalline white light, allowing this light to filter through your whole body, feeling this light as warm, gentle, and loving as it moves with ease and grace throughout your entire body. And again, breathe in the white light, allowing it to flow through your whole body, releasing any negativity stored within your cells, relaxing everywhere it touches. And breathe out. And again, breathe light into your emotions, calming them. Relax and breathe out. Feeling lighter and at ease. Breathe light into your thoughts and imagine, as you breathe out, all your old limiting thoughts are riding the breath out, leaving your awareness completely, letting your mind become quiet and clear. Just relax, relax and breathe. And now, begin to feel the energy that we call love. Completely fill your entire body with this feeling of love, allowing this unconditional love to go even deeper inside your heart, feeling a surge of love and connection. Allow yourself to experience this raw, unfiltered, magnificent love flowing throughout your body, settling down, deep down into your cells. Just allow this love to completely nurture you, feeling the wave of delight that swells within your heart. Accept and enjoy the sweetness. and now begin to envelope yourself in a bubble of platinum white light. See a huge platinum bubble of light swirling around and around, completely surrounding your entire body. And just allow this advanced higher dimensional frequency, this light encoded intelligence, to completely flood your entire being. Every part, every layer, cell, molecule, and atom. Allow this advanced light to travel deeply into each and every chakra, feeling your cells regenerating as this powerful light travels throughout your body, flowing into your DNA. This light recodes everything according to your soul purpose, giving it permission to supercharge and ignite your cellular body, to activate the dormant codes held deep, deep within. Right now, in this moment of time, a tremendous force of healing pink golden light is gathering around me, emitting love and warmth, cradling my body within its energetic arms, soothing, comforting my spirit, refreshing me. I move this loving energy into my mind, feeling this huge ball of pink golden light emerging from my heart space, the portal to my divine essence. I embrace the fullness of who I am, allowing this beautiful light to pour into my heart chakra, opening, clearing, washing away all the debris, all fears and judgments. I allow this center to open fully as I breathe in the light of universal source energy, expanding and growing, flowing through me with gentle and loving power. Breathing in universal potential, allowing my mind to expand and accept infinite possibilities. My third eye and pineal gland completely light up as this powerful light continues to swirl around my energy field, feeling my brain expanding, firing up, igniting every area of my brain with brilliant ideas and sparkling dreams. Fueling this light is unconditional love. Magic is happening all around me. This light moves gracefully through my psychic ears, pulsing infinite love into my ear chakras, allowing this beautiful light to open my psychic ears so I can hear my guidance. allowing the light to clear and wash away any debris and all fear, washing away any resistance I have in not wanting to hear my guidance. This light flows into my third eye, my psychic eye, allowing the light to open my psychic eyes so I can see my guidance. Allowing the light to clear and wash away any debris and all fear, washing away any resistance I have in not wanting to see my guidance. This pulsing, swirling, living, pink, golden energy of infinite love moves into my throat chakra, breathing in compassion, allowing the light to open my throat chakra fully and completely so I can speak the truth, expressing gentle kindness, washing away any resistance I have at not wanting to be heard, not wanting to speak my truth. Noticing now that a beautiful clarity is beginning to surround me, and knowing deep within that magic is waiting to happen for me. You are being asked to honor the legacy of light that is your sacred birthright. Breathe this in with full acceptance and with complete gratitude. And now, surrender and allow the essence of peace to envelop you. You are in a beautiful state of being right now, calm, relaxed, and at peace. Allow this light that you have built up within you to expand outward 5 feet in all directions, north, south, east, and west, above and below, allowing this beautiful, precious light to completely consume your entire body. Now move this potent, unconditional love and light energy into your entire central nervous system. Knowing with absolute certainty that every breath I take, my body lights up with the light of unconditional love. Moving these energies throughout my nervous system with ease and grace, moving the pink golden light of unconditional love throughout my spinal column, feeling the light igniting a massive force of love, generating a blast of light, igniting each of my chakras, pushing the light out from inside my central vertical channel, my spine, into each chakra, seeing a massive boost of white light and feeling a flood of unconditional love bursting out of my throat chakra, emanating from the front and back of my neck. moving easily into my heart chakra, the portal to my divine essence. Light streams of unconditional pink love bursting out from my heart center, gracefully moving down into each shoulder and arm, moving down into the palm of my hands. This loving energy moves out from all of my fingers, feeling my fingers completely activated with love energy. Feeling this light pouring out from the front and back of my solar plexus, breathing in glorious potential and breathing out powerful transformation. Gracefully moving down, feeling this beautiful light flood my sacral chakra as it gently bursts out from the front and back. Allowing myself to fall into the flow and rhythm of life. Moving this light into my root chakra, feeling once again this loving light gently igniting a wave of unconditional love pouring out of my root chakra. Moving down my legs, into my knees, my calves, ankles, into my feet, where I feel all of my toes completely activated with love energy. Sending that flood of unconditional love into my grounding cord and down, down, down into the core of Mother Earth. As Mother Earth feels my deep love and respect for her, I am flooded with her love returned, feeling powerful, healing, loving, crystalline aqua blue light returning back to me through my grounding cord and back up into my central vertical column, allowing this liquid blue light to fill me completely. I am supported. I am safe. This is Mother Earth's gift to me. And now, in this inner stillness, call forth your higher self. This is the wise, powerful, loving part within you. That is you. You are not separate. This part of you knows exactly what you need. When you merge with your higher self and live from this place, you become in harmony with all life. You are in the flow. Whatever you need is there when you need it. You are guided always. Some very important energy work will now take place, guided completely by your higher self. Connections made and programming that must be cleared. Mentally ask your higher self, please begin the process of reconnecting every single part of my body returning to rightful owner, all aspects that belong to my soul spirit, and to be aligned and directly connected with Source Love and Light. In this space of complete love and protection, allow your higher self to release all that is no longer serving your higher good at this time. Release the density of all old programming that is held within. It is time to release the false matrix template of conditional love, poverty, and lack consciousness. This is an immense process. This is powerful cleansing work. Letting go in order to fully awaken and remember again. Awakening to the remembrance of the new paradigm where unity and pure love are the core of all things. In order to get there, you must clear all things that hold you from moving forward. You must do the inner work. This doesn't end with this meditation. You continue doing this work in your outer world. This will evolve you beyond your current reality. All of this is designed to bring you further into the new earth existence, collapsing old paradigms, old programs, old systems of operations. Mentally ask your higher self, please clear the false matrix template of conditional love, poverty, and lack consciousness. Please clear all attachments, fully releasing, completely and totally, from any and all consciousness traps in any and all dimensions, time, space, and realities, parallel in past, present, or future now. Once completed, repair all holes, tears, and portals to the past, present, and future timelines. Mentally ask your higher self to clear, remove, and terminate all cords of attachment now. Clear cords, tentacles, bindings, birth cords, etheric wires, ancestral cords, energy lines, chakra cords, family of origin or other origin cords, organ cords, gland cords, and all alien extraterrestrial cording from any part of my body in any past, present, or future now, through all time, space, dimensions, and realities now. And once completed, please repair all holes, tears, and portals to the past, present, and future timelines. Mentally ask your higher self to clear, remove, and terminate all phantom attachments, personality attachments, ancestral attachments, relative or family attachments, extraterrestrial or harmful alien attachments, all creature attachments, all dark, angelic, or fallen entity attachments, all artificial intelligence and synthetic attachments, all archon or suppressor parasite entity attachments, genetic engineered attachments, shadow elements, shapeshifters and jumpers, from any part of my being, in any past, present or future now, through all time, space, dimensions and realities now. Once completed, repair all holes, tears, and portals to the past, present, and future timelines. Now bring your awareness back to that beautiful feeling of love. Allowing this beautiful divine light to continue to penetrate all aspects of your body. As you are shifting from the old energetic you to the new energetic you, raising your vibration, you are being initiated to let go of all that is not unity consciousness, all that is not unconditional love. You are being restructured and brought into accordance with higher light, higher intelligence, higher love, higher purpose. You have to choose to let go of your current world, of your old reality, old vibration, in order to shift into your new reality. step into your highest consciousness, embrace and shine your light. Honor the process, honor you. Merge with unity Christed consciousness, for this is your natural state. So if you begin to feel overwhelmed by the events taking place in your outer world, stop, breathe, connect with your inner guidance, reframe your experience, and ask for ease and grace. Then, just let go and let your higher self completely guide your life. Trust it that this magnificent, all-wise part of you knows exactly what to do and how to lovingly take care of you. All you need to do is be aware of the signs. Listen to your intuition to guide you to the right place, the right people, the right information. As you do this, as you allow this light to live within you, new gifts and powers are activated. Take a moment to bring to mind all the people and events, all experiences that you feel are unacceptable and that you are now sincerely ready to release. It's time to let go of all of the old emotional baggage, all the hurt and pain, all the judgment, shame, regret, and guilt. In this sacred space, you will set yourself free from the toxic energy of unforgiveness, so it leaves your cellular memory permanently. Open your heart fully with unconditional love and mentally say to the person, people, experience, event, whatever it is, I completely forgive myself, everyone and everything, through all timeline, space, dimensions, and realities now. I am sorry for whatever part I played in creating this experience. Please forgive me as I forgive you. I will no longer carry this toxic energy within me. I release it all now with unconditional love. It is done. I am free and you are free. All toxic cords are now broken between us. And now see this whole experience completely dissolve into nothingness. And allow whatever comes up to come up. No judgment, just allow. If you feel upset, like you want to cry, or if you feel happy, like you want to smile and rejoice, just allow yourself the space to do this now. And now mentally ask your higher self, along with your ascension and healing guides, to assist you in releasing the old shadows that are hiding within you, that you are not consciously aware of. Allow them to help you release these old shadows. Dissolve these patterns with divine love and light, opening your heart and mind and expanding beyond it all. Today's clearing has been completed. You will have released, cleared, and healed whatever has been for your highest good at this time, under the direction of your higher self. Therefore, in order to clear more, I invite you to return to this journey again and again, to go deeper and deeper, releasing all that no longer serves your highest good. And now, bringing your consciousness back to your physical body, visualize beautiful golden white light running through you, infusing you, connecting you once again with your physical body. Feel your body begin to pulse, feeling stronger and filled with new information, health, vitality, love, and light. As you begin to return from this wonderful healing experience, you will bring everything you need to remember with you, and when fully awake, you will write it all down in the journal beside you. It is done. Go forward with love, peace, and joy, being guided fully and completely by the wisdom from within. Awakening fully now, feeling calm, confident, and refreshed, eyes open, fully aware. Thank you for joining me on this healing journey. As you go throughout your day, allow yourself to carry this healing energy with you, basking in all the glorious benefits it provides. Sweet blessings, my friend, and until we meet again, with peace and love from my world to yours. Namaste.